trying to do this on my own. Like the last ironworks, we all know that went. Here, hopefully that's fine. Walk away.
Descendant, I can detect both. If you and Sharon can widen the range of Arcane, I can obtain more accurate information. Oh, however, in order...
Let's think about that later, if we make it out alive. If the Vulgas have a large assault ship, they'll soon be pouring into this place. Number 17 and I will operate in stealth mode. You stay sharp.
I have found a suitable location for detecting unharmed pulses. Nuclear reactor, which is connected to this entire zone. By comparing the reactor's pulses with the Vulgus biosignals, I can detect pulses from a wide area. Right up until it was deactivated, I could detect Ironheart pulses. I'll attempt to trace that location.
Anything new and exciting? Not really. All right. See this. This is only a 5-minute thing. Let's do that. What happens? That's not gonna work. Oh, these rocks aren't. Oh, I get to join in, so I'm gonna be part of the... That was quick and easy? Jeez. I mean, a win is a win, I guess. I'm not gonna be mad. Yep, that, and then we'll... waiting for there to be like a ending it sideways right there that I was gonna die on, but that's alright, even better. That is this one. 10 minutes or less. Ah, is this the one that you can get that, what is it called? One? Oh yeah, Devil's Call. Alright, cool.
Descendant, this facility seems to be a weapons engineering facility for the Vulgus ground forces. I'm detecting Ironheart pulses coming from somewhere deep within the facility. Please go further in and investigate.
If you're going to investigate in there, I'd like to request an additional mission. The Vulgus forces are preparing to remove the weapons and research from there. I was going to send you 17, but the size of the enemy force is too big. I need you to stop the supplies being removed and secure the weapons research. Have been destroyed. Now go secure the weapons research data.
Thank you.
data is...
The weapons belong to the Vulgus assassin unit that attacked you, Sharon.
I never thought I'd discover it like this. For now, we should focus on searching for traces of the Ironheart. Number 17, upload this information to the Kolon database.
Affirmative.
Sense the Ironheart pulses more clearly now. It is puzzling that I cannot directly detect the energy, but I will know why when we find the origin of the pulses.
Sharon, I will stay behind and retrieve the cache of Vulgus experiment records. I'm sure they'll contain valuable information.
I'll enter the inner facility first. Join me when you're ready.
To have a random that isn't good and have nobody. Granted, I am the random that isn't good.
Most of the main passageways are now either blocked or destroyed. It appears the enemy intends to destroy the entire facility. Use any available alternative means of escape that you can.
Sharon, I've restored some of the data from the Vulgus experiment records. According to these records, the facility you're in is the private laboratory of General Amon of the Legion of Immortality. As it was Ironheart traces which led us to this place, Corellan Amon might actually be
here. It won't be an easy fight if they are.
Sharon?
Awaiting your transmission.
The traces of the Ironheart detected here. There. Never mind. I will let you know after I've performed further analysis.
Okay, guide. They've synchronized the alarms with the nuclear reactor's self-destruct switch. What the hell are they thinking? They'd rather take everyone and everything with them than give up the Ironheart. I can modify the circuitry. Find the alarms.
Thank you.
For now, we need to stabilize the deactivated reactor. Turn on the coolers. I'll continue tracking the Ironheart traces.
All units transmitting critical operation details. From the restored Vulgus experiment records, I've reconstructed an audio recording that seems to have been made during the time of the experiments. Listen.
Legion will become traitors from the Ironheart. Die, Heart Warriors! Is your life lost in all?
So the Ironheart's already gone.
This is why the trees of help displaced. Descendant, in order to increase the accuracy of our pursuit, we need to access all the data on Vulgus units who were transformed using the Ironheart. You must defeat Alzarok. Sharon, will you relay a detailed report of this to HQ?
Will do. I'll be on my way. Good hunting.
Thank you.
There is so much information that is hard to accept.
Hey.
This Alzarok is one thing. But Karel has ordered for the Ironheart to be inverted.
That was fun.
Whatever that means.
Won't be able to decipher the unidentified guide code.
Enough! The Ironheart data must be reconfigured in order to destroy the dimensional wall. I don't have time to think about that! You understand my vision now, don't you?
Oh, of course. I am only thinking of our research.
I'm glad to hear that our objectives are aligned. Initiate the data inversion.
Results of the operation from Sharon. Alpha is tied up with an emergency meeting with the Magisters. I have been ordered to brief you on the follow-up operation. Please make your way to HQ.
Cool, that was fun.